ransomware. Wait, don't turn me off. I get it. A survey found that even after people experienced a ransomware attack, about a third of them still didn't really understand what it was. That's what shut down the Colonial Pipeline this week, disrupting gasoline supplies to a huge chunk of the country.
And I assure you, this got everybody's attention.
And should we assume that there are probably a lot of other holes out there at a lot of other companies that could be exploited?
Yes, we should assume that.
Damon Small from Houston works with cybersecurity firm NCC Group. He believes this event will make companies realize that spending money to safeguard their networks might save them money.
Preventing an incident is always going to be cheaper than recovering from one.
Well, last year, engineers at SMU told me they created a solution that can quickly spot new ransomware threats 95% of the time because their program focuses on these tiny little sensors inside our computers. When an intruder gets in and starts poking around in your system, it can cause subtle changes in things like temperature and voltage levels inside your machine. The team at SMU says that trips their security system well before extensive damage occurs. But you can't get it yet because they're still awaiting a patent. More info on your computer in today's post at Jason Wheeler TV, where you can click to remain right on the money.